Hello students, today we will continue our chapter 10 of class 12, that is microbes in human welfare. Our today's topic is typical biogas plant. As we know, microbes help us in many ways. So how they help us in producing biogas? So let's understand the diagram of biogas plant. This is a biogas plant which is made up of concrete and its depth is 10 to 15 feet. It has different parts. This part is concrete tank and here is a gas holder and here is the place through which gas will release. This is gas outlet. This is the place where slurry is added. How is the slurry prepared? The slurry is prepared by mixing cow dung and water. This slurry goes towards the tank where digester is present. As we know, many bacteria can live in different conditions like drastic conditions and other inhospitable habitats. So, ruminants means domestic animals such as cows, goat and buffaloes take cellulosic food. For digestion of cellulosic food, methanogen bacteria is present in the rumen of these animals. Rumen is a part of stomach where they digest the cellulose, and during the digestion, as we know, different type of microorganisms during digestion of different organic materials, they produce different gases. So here the methanogen bacteria during digestion of cellulosic food, they produce large amount of methane gas which is used as fuel. Along with carbon dioxide, they also release. So after putting the slurry in the digester or in the tank, it gradually gets digested by the methanogen bacteria and release gas. When gas is released, the gas holder gets up, rises up, and the gas is released through the gas outlet and connected to houses or for lighting and for cooking foods. After production of methane, the sludge that remains, the remnants that are used in the crop field as manure. So this is possible due to IARI, that is Indian Agriculture Research Institute, and with the collaboration of KVIC, that is Khadi and Village Industries Commission. You can see biogas plants in large numbers in rural areas because a biogas plant works depending on the amount of cow dung produced.